An update on a NYCHA nightmare for tenants who say that they have been living without heat since last year. After our story aired last night, we're told the heat is back on. And that is a huge relief on a cold night for tenants at the Astoria Houses in Queens. NYCHA says crews today fixed a valve that was blocking the heat in several units. We spoke with a tenant who confirmed the repairs.